Yeah. Ready? Okay, let's try that again. Okay, now your left is the other way. So wait just a sec.
My left is your right.
When I put my hand down, I give you the clue. Q. It'll go with you.
My left. Is
faster.
Okay.
Same thing again. There we go. Action.
How are you? I feel better than you.
Steve! something for you.
I am working on on a side cut.
Yeah. Action.
I'm working on a series of paintings, which are of faces in the landscape. Because from what I see now, there doesn't seem to be much landscape, you know, within our faces here.
Action.
I'm working on a series of paintings, which are of people. I'm working on a series of paintings, which are of faces in the landscape. I'm working on a series of paintings, which are of faces in the landscape. Working on a series of paintings which are of faces in the landscape. I'm working on a series of paintings which are of people.
Okay,
I'm working on a series of paintings which are of faces. Oh shit, I forgot my line. I'm working on a.
Action.
I'm working on a series of paintings which are of faces in the landscape.
So.
Yeah. Okay, let me see. I'm working on. Just gotta get exact. I'm working on. I'm working on the landscapes. Faces. Steel. Okay, the steel, glass, and the concrete. Okay. And no becauses.
Action.
Okay. I'm working on a series of paintings which are of faces in the landscape. Because what I see now is faces in concrete, and steel, and glass. And I just feel these faces should be in the landscapes.
Good.
Oh, I'm working on a series of paintings which are of faces in the landscapes. All these faces I see are surrounded by concrete, steel, and glass. I want to put these faces back in the landscapes where I think they belong.
Action.
I'm working on a series of paintings which are of
Do it again.
Okay. I'm working on a series of paintings.
No, wait till the truck goes. So.
I'm working on a series of paintings which are of faces in the landscape. All I see here now is faces surrounded by concrete, steel, and even glass. What I want to do is to take these faces and put them back in the landscape where I think they belong.